Okay, guys, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Okay, this is going to be a follow-up what happened with my account on PayPal after years. All right, guys, when you get a card from the bank and your card, you're running on a business, these cards are active, I'd be purchasing every week. Every time that I try to purchase, they ask me for another password. No idea why. I was trying to send them email. I was trying to send them a quote. Why do this happening? All right. I have nothing to lose. I only just make sure that you understand what I do with this card. Okay, I just using my car, my company's car, just to pay whatever thing I purchase. As owner of a company, I can select the account that I want to use. Well, I just sending the money on PayPal and they charge whatever they want to charge and they pay for sending the money over. All right, I just bought an ocean and I haven't been able to pay with this ocean because I haven't been able to email Rob, Find Treasure, and I hope he can see this video and see the explanation that I given of my attitude yesterday. And actually, I closed the account with PayPal. Hey guys, don't get me wrong, I have go to a dealer and I have purchased a car with my credit card. Hey, how much a car costs? $5,000, $4,000, $6,000, $10,000? And you're gonna tell me that PayPal is gonna block my account that is up today that have money on it for $100? Hey, what are you talking about? Now if I go to Texas and I want to use my card on the gas station, they're going to tell me that I'm going to have to show them the baptism certificate before I can purchase with my card. Hey, come on. Anywhere in United States that I have a card that is issued from the bank, they just pass it through. If the card have found, actually it goes through. If the card don't have found, you won't be able to buy. But the card that I have there, they have found. So there is no way why they have to block my account. I not purchase with the money of PayPal. I put in my own money on PayPal. If I don't pay, they don't send the money. What do you talking about? What the thing? And yesterday, the two employees that I talked for hours, after I get hours of be standing and trying to get somebody, they sent me a link. The first one was to purchase a Bitcoin card. If I have interest in to pay to purchase a Bitcoin card, and I'm going to tell you something about the Bitcoin card. I was already sent the Bitcoin card because if you see my videos about months ago, somebody on Cash App hacked my account and I was using Bitcoin. My Bitcoin card was the one probably that was hacked, and I have Cash App and I have Square that we can take credit card and we can go directly to the bank. And all that thing, I've been using all that thing. Now, PayPal sending me a link to purchase a Bitcoin card. That is not gonna happen, that bull. Hey, and then the other kid came over and sent me www.point.com. You know what is that? That I have to purchase a website? Hey, I already went to www.com and I put my name. I was trying to do a web, but you know what? I don't have any interest. And I'm going to be clear to you guys. And I want you to understand what I'm saying. The contract that I have is a straight contract with the insurance, the medical insurance of the people. I don't receive any visitors on my office. I don't receive any passenger on my office. So because I don't receive any visitor on my office and I don't have anything to do with passengers on my office, I don't have to let you nobody where my office is. As well Amazon and as well Google's and www.com, they wanted to do a web page where they can place my business in such a place. I told them it's not going to work because I don't have any interest that the people know that I operate in my company over there, because on my company, I don't receive any passengers on my office, and I will not receive any passenger on my office. Hey, guy, this is not a public transportation in such a way. My contract go direct to the insurance. The insurance send me a contract. The insurance give me the people to pick up, and I go and I get them on the house, wherever they are. I don't have to receive any people on my office. That is Maelo Transportation LLC. The other business, Maelo Transportation Monedas Coin, I have my office. I don't want anybody to go to my office to search and dig and scan what I have on my office. That is not going to happen. So, PayPal, you miss a customer, I will never, no matter what, I will never open an account again with you. And I'm going to tell you something. If I have to pay Los Angeles, if I have to pay something, whatever it is, I take a damn plane and I just flying over there. I pay for a ticket and I purchase cash wherever I go. And that my way of thing, that my way that I do the thing. PayPal, you don't eat in my candy. I gonna screw you up, because these videos are gonna be all the way, everywhere around the world. And the people, if you wanna believe, good. If you don't wanna believe, I don't care. But that's the way it is, and this is a follow-up. This will end the communication with PayPal. I put 3 videos. They are nasty. They are mean. I don't care. YouTube, I know you sending me an email that you have to be respectful. Yes, when I have to be respectful, I do. I be respectful with everybody. When everybody trying to screw me up with money, like PayPal was doing it, and actually they did, yeah, I get this way. So, this is my end of the videos. Guys, you give a like if you want. You don't want to give a like, all right. If you don't want to listen to what I have saying over here, it's okay. You're dealing with PayPal, that's your problem. It's not my problem. My problem is another one, and I will find a way to send you money when I purchase. If I cannot purchase on eBay, if I cannot purchase any other place, I will push on the web, or I will go direct to the store that I'm going to buy, wherever take me to go. I fly airplanes, and I can get a ticket anywhere, and I don't care to fly the world again. Man, hey, this is bull that I don't gonna hold. Hey, and let me tell you something. I came all the way from Puerto Rico. I raced up in Puerto Rico. But when I came over here, I was not sitting on the lap of the pilot. I came as a captain, okay? And I've been a captain for a long time. I didn't flew here sitting on the lap of the pilot. No, sir, no. No. I came flying, and I was came as a captain. So if you want to believe it, good. PayPal, you screwed up, and I don't care. Bye-bye, assholes.